This is an interesting little ship here, and it's really worth having a look at if you're interested in trawlers or bite-sized expedition yachts. This is actually something that if you've already owned vessels before, you can probably drive yourself because it's single engine. It's 91 feet, but it has tremendous capabilities. Right now, it is a dedicated submersible sub support vessel, and it has an 8-ton A-frame lift there. It has all kinds of other attributes that are worth mentioning. Steel hull, it has a 4,000 nautical mile range. I mean, just compare it with other vessels that you could buy in this size range, and you won't usually find that kind of range. It's very rugged, so compared to a plastic, let's say, trawler, you know, for $5 or $6 million, you could go any place in South America or different parts of the world and tie up with this hull, and you could smack the dock, and that's not a problem. You go out and roll on more paint. And yet it has a lot of accommodation. It'll take 12 passengers and crew in 7 cabins. Has top speed of 11 knots. You'll get the 4,000 nautical miles at 9.5, which is the typical cruising speed for almost any large vessel. These owners have kept it in good shape. They're using it primarily for submersible operations, and it's located in the Mediterranean, so it's easy to see. And it's under 800,000 euros. You know, just look at what else you could buy that could take you around the world and have all these capabilities at a number, you know, 5 million. And you're just not gonna find much that will do what this vessel will do. So if this vessel appeals to you, just let me know. It's owned by some friends of mine, and it's worth a look if this is the kind of boat that will meet your mission.